So in this video, we'll show you how to read charts with price action and volume charts. So the stock in my watch list is Apollo Hospital. I have chosen a 30 minute time frame chart and also a daily time frame chart. First, I will show you a simple process to first read the pattern or read the price action which is getting developed. So I'm just splitting this Apollo Hospital 30 minute time frame chart into a part 1 and part 2. First, the part 1, which this zone is very important because the resistance which is now converted or shifted into a form of support zone. So first, what happened in the resistance zone? We got a development of higher low formation. For a clear good trending upside move, we always look at higher lows along with an higher high formation. But in this case, when the resistance was getting developed, only higher low formation but no higher high formation and a precise level, this precise zone where which sellers were so strong, they were not allowing the buyers to dominate the auction, which lead to a fall from 2400, the stock price from 2400 till 2250 levels. From this point, the sellers have not managed to push the price further downside, and somehow the buyers tried to push the stock price higher at every single dip. This was the two major dip where which the sellers were not managed to push the stock price further downside. This is the dip 1 and the dip 2. Now let me move on to the part 2. So in this part 2, what is happening is, once this low from the stock price moving from 2400 till 2250, a clean downside move, and when the volume, look at the volume formation which is getting developed, which is too low when the stock price is almost moved from 2400 to 2250, almost 150 points a downside move in Apollo Hospital after this resistance and after the sellers push the price lower. So now, very important here is, so every single dip was not successful for the seller's perspective in the part 2 of this chart, and we started getting a higher low formation, and this time the higher high formation has also got developed. Higher high formation has also got developed along with the higher low formation, but only case now is, how buyers gonna react from this point of juncture, that is from on Monday, the closing price of the stock on Friday is 2441. Very important zone is 2465, that is the zone where with the higher high formation and price is already trading near the all times high. What I am expecting, what is expected from the chart is, once price crossing 2465 levels, that is, this is the zone where which the last higher high has got developed, 2465 levels, in a 30 minute time frame, what I personally will look forward for taking any fresh buy side traders, a candle closing in a 30 minute time frame, a candle closing above 2465 levels in a 30 minute time frame will show more interest from the buyers to clear and form a new all-time high in this stock. So before that, let me show you how the resistance turned into support, how to identify it in a different time frame chart. So when we move on to a daily time frame, already in the lower levels, the resistance which has stopped this upside move, the sellers who are trying to stop this upside move, were not so convincingly managed to push the price further lower in a daily time frame. And when the sellers pushed the price lower, we started getting a balanced auction. In general, if these sellers are so stronger, forming a clean resistance here, the price would move in a pattern of a lower highs and lower low formation. But why this balanced auction has been taken place? Very simple example is, always the balanced auction get developed only when from lower levels if buyers try to push the price higher, and from the higher levels if sellers try to push the price lower. In this case, only a stock in a daily time frame goes into a balanced territory. So who are those buyers who are pushing the price, trying to push the price higher, and who are those sellers who try to push the price lower? The sellers who have created or came in and stopped this upside move, the same sellers again trying to come in and push the price lower. And similarly, a clean upside move in a daily time frame from 1600 to 2250, almost 650 points upside move has been done from the buyers in less than a span of 2 months. So they are so stronger, and the volumes getting developed was also giving me a clue that these buyers are stronger and they are defending their positions. They are trying to reaccumulate their positions and stop these sellers. And look at when price was coming down, the sellers volume when compared to the buyers who are already dominated the stock price from 1600 till 2250, that is almost 650 points dominance from the buyers. When we compare the volume relatively with the buyers volumes and the sellers volume are not so stronger. And once price made a clean breakout, the resistance has turned into a support. This got confirmed when price again came down. This time price rejected in a V-shaped pattern, with which the volumes were also increasing. And when the sellers came down, tried to push the stock price lower, the volumes were coming down. So this is where, in a daily time frame, before even forming a resistance into a support, in a 30 minutes time frame, daily time frame has already given an end. So this is telling me a clear clue that buyers are showing interest also in a daily time frame. Similarly, on a 30 minutes time frame, still look at this, one dip, two major dips from the sellers have came in to move the stock price further lower, but the zone of resistance where which earlier the sellers who tried to push the stock price lower and they were successful in pushing the price lower, but this time they were not even managed to go below this zone. Forget about any further downside move, not even managed to go below this zone decisively. The zone where which the resistance already which got developed, now it is slowly shifting into a support. Every time this was the two major dip, every time sellers trying to push the price lower, buyers are clearly coming in from the lower levels. So now, as I already mentioned, 2465 will be very important. I will closely monitor this level, and if I get a chance tomorrow or any upcoming days, price closing cleanly about 2465 levels will make me to plan for a buy side trade. Minimum I will look for a target of clearing this high and forming an all time high. Once if all time high gets triggered after price closing above 2465 levels, only important for me is price need to trade above the earlier all time high, that is around 2488 levels. I will closely monitor if price closes above 30 minute time frame above 2465 in a 30 minute time frame and it gets cleared and develop a new all time high. Only important is price need to spend more time or more auction should be above 2488 levels. If price close above 2465 in a 30 minutes time frame, I will closely look at a 5 minute time frame chart. How price is reacting once it close above 2465 levels to plan a buy side entry looking for a minimum target above the all time high, that is 2488 levels. And my style of in this trade plan, my style of trailing stop loss will be very simple. Let's take this example here. Look at this. If this is the pattern which is getting developed, continuous upside move once price close 2465 in a 30 minute time frame, I will trial my stop loss only when I get an higher high formation and the trailing stop loss methodology will be very simple. Previous of previous low in an higher highs and higher low formation, I will start trailing my stop loss in a 5 minute time frame once I take my trade entry. Once the higher high and higher low getting developed, previous of previous low will be my trailing stop loss. And in this case of my trading stop loss on 24 above price closing above 2465 will be 2440 levels. Okay, that is very simple. This was the previous high for the day, a small buffer point, and I am placing my stop loss at 2440. It is the previous high is 2449. I am just giving a 9 point buffer and I am placing my stop loss at 2440. Only I will plan for a trade if price crosses 2465 in a 30 minute time frame and I get a good clean close above 2465 levels.